driver is targeted at a popular shopping center. Thieves entering vehicles, leaving barely a trace behind. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani shows you how the victims are being chosen.
It was right here outside Macy's in the middle of the day. It was broad daylight when police say someone was going door to door, getting inside vehicles, rummaging through people's belongings and stealing things. We spoke with one woman who was a victim.
They rifled through my glove box.
Jennifer Sloan says the signs someone was inside her car were obvious.
And then they went into my console and again, just reached in and grabbed, you know, checked everything quickly to get what they could.
And it happened fast. Sloan says she was parked near the front of Macy's on the waterfront, just feet from the surveillance camera mounted above, when she ran into the store for only 5 to 10 minutes. But by the time she came back out, she was a victim.
They stole my cell phone, my iPod, and my GPS from my console.
Sloan says she went to cancel her cell phone and realized she was not alone.
They called mall security, who showed up and said, "We've had another break-in. You're not the first, just in the past 10 minutes.
It's going to happen, especially now the holiday season's coming upon us.
Homestead's police chief says the two reports he has from outside Macy's were crimes of opportunity, where drivers have left expensive items in plain view and left their cars vulnerable.
I hit the button and I think it locked, but you have to double click it twice. And I may not have checked it as I was going in quickly to Macy's and going to be right back out. So it's a lesson learned.
The other case, the window was left open. It was left partially down. In both instances, the actor looking for an opportunity had an easy go at it.
And Sloan says those surveillance cameras she pointed out to police hopeful they would help couldn't.
They said that they checked with the Macy's and the surveillance camera was not working.
If you know who has been breaking into vehicles here on the waterfront, you're asked to call Homestead Police. I'm Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.
Now you know the drill. Experts say to fight such break-ins, park in well-lit areas, keep your car locked, and always hide your valuables.